Ngiyanibingelela nonke bazalwane egameni lika Jesu. Amen.
Amen.
Kumnandi ukuthi ngibe nani namhlanje ngeSabatha kukade sagcinana. Sibonge bona nobuso esengibaziyo, ngathi ngijwayele engibaziyo kulesikhathi esiphila kuso. Siphila esikhathini awusazi ukuthi umuntu uzobuya umbona.
Yeah.
Most of our, especially in the district, our reunions there to Sbonana and Mabel, ukuthi abazalwane, you came in your numbers. Ngiyazi ukuthi akukho lula ukuvuka ekuseni ngeSabatha ucabanga ukuthi ngizoya esabatheni. What if ngingasabuyi? Ngizobuya sengikhwehlela, sizobuya sekuthiwa usengisesibhedlela. Nakho konke kukhona kona lokho bazalwane, ukusaba kukhona, ngeke ngisho ukuthi akukho, kukhona. And futhi okwesibili, lesifo esiphila kuzo bazalwane ngeke siphele anytime soon. I'm sure abanye bethu sebebonile. Saqala kwathiwa kuzoba 21 days, kwadlula kwaba 59 days, hayi nje sekuyimpilo yethu. So as abazalwane and especially Adventists, yithi fanele sifundise umhlaba wonke ukuthi impilo ingaba normal even noma isimo singekho normal.
Yeah.
Yithi we have, you know, amaSabatha we have a program le abantwana kuthiwa iPathfinder. iPathfinder kuthiwa amavula indlela. Nokuvula indlela kuchaza ukuthi uya lapho umuntu angakaze aye khona. Uwe oqalayo indlela, uyayivula indlela uvulela abantu. And I believe ukuthi uNkulunkulu usigcinile ukuthi siphile for such a time as this. Ukuthi sibe amaPathfinder kumhlaba wonke ukuthi yes, sikhona lesifo, ukhona lomkhuhlane, ayikho into esoyenza, kodwa sizozama ukuphila ukhona lomkhuhlane. And I think i-challenge yethu sonke ezibandla, i-challenge yama-individuals ukuthi siphila kanjani impilo ibe normal. Ngoba uma kuthi sizohlala emakhaya silinde iphele i-COVID, ingenzeka kuphela u-10 years i-COVID ingaphelile. Imagine lo 10 years ozobuwe still uhleli ekhaya. Uyayibona leyo nto. So let us learn, sifunde impilo ibe normal kungekho normal. Ngiyathemba ngiyazwakala. Right, izwi namhlanje esizothola tholakala lapha kuLuka chapter 13. Sizothemba nje ukuthi ngeke ngizame ukuba mude kakhulu. Luka chapter 13 sifunda from verse 10. Ntambama bazalwane, njengoba beshile uBabungwira sizohlangana. So please singahambi. So nje siphuma kancane sithi nje ukuthatha ikhefu bese siyabuya khona i-issue so the sea address. Luka chapter 13, sifunda from verse 10 to 17, amavesi nje awu 7. Ngizoyifunda ngesiZulu, ifundeka kanje. Wayefundisa kwelinye lamasinagogi ngeSabatha. Bheka, kwaba khona owesifazane onomoya wobuthakathaka. Iminyaka eyishumi nesishiyagalombili eseqothile, enganakululama nempela. Kwathi uJesu embona, wambiza wathi kuye, "Mame, ukhululiwe ekuthakathakeni bakho." Wambeka izandla phezu kwakhe, waluleka khona lapho. Wamdumisa uNkulunkulu. Umphathi wesinagogu eculukile ngokuba uJesu ephulukisile ngeSabatha, waphendula wathi kuso isixuku, "Kukhona izinsuku eziyisithupha okufanele kusetshenzwe ngazo. Kusetshenzwa ngazo. Ngakho ke anoza ngazo niphulukise, kungabi ngosuku lweSabatha." Kepha iNkosi, that is uJesu, yamphendula yathi, "Ma bazenzisi, kanti yilowo nalowo kini nisayo kayiniku aniyikukhululwa yini ngeSabatha inkabi yakhe noma imbongolo yakhe emkhombeni ayise ayokuyiphuzisa na?" uNkulunkulu abusise ukufunda kwezilakhe kuze bephakade. Amen.
Amen.
Ningixolele bazalwane, isizulu sami sibuye silahleke futhi siphelelwe amadatha. Sovala amehlo masithandaze. Siyabonga Jehova ukuthi uNkulunkulu wethu sibonga bonke osenzela kona namanje izwi lakho levuliwe sengathi ungasibusisa ngoJesu siyathandaza amen. Now uNkulunkulu mayidala umhlaba udala umhlaba usidalela phansi kwesystem. Kukho le system uNkulunkulu asidalela yona mawuyifunda lapha kuGenesis 1 verse 1 uthi in the beginning ekuqaleni uNkulunkulu wadala izulu nomhlaba. Kwaba khona uNkulunkulu izinto azenzayo, udala umhlaba, udala izilwane, udala iitshalo, udala konke uNkulunkulu, even udala nabantu. Ukuthola khona kuGenesis 1, 2 and 3. Now uNkulunkulu mayidala konke lokhu ubashiya ngesystem uthi zalanani nande dominate, nibuse umhlaba, nibuse nezilwane. Sasendawane bazalwane, that was a system uNkulunkulu ayenza ayidala emhlabeni ukuthi abantu mabephila abaphile kule system. And uma iphila le system ngoba uNkulunkulu wayeyidalile yayingeke iba oppresse or iba gqilaze, kodwa le system yayizobasebenzela. And so uNkulunkulu uyadala isono singekho, kodwa kwathi esedalile mawusuthola kuGenesis chapter 3 masiqhubeke siyathola ukuthi ngene isono. Engeneni kwesono sabona ukuthi umhlaba nama systems ashintsha, sibona idomination ukuthi omunye osefuna ukuphatha omunye. uNkulunkulu wayethe phatha dominate abantu ukuthi umuntu akadominate ini izilwane. Kodwa engeneni kwesono sithola indoda isidominate owesifazane. Sasendawoyo sithola yonke lento siyashintsha, sithola indoda ithi inkosi yilo mfazi ongiphele, sithola umfazi uthi ile nyoka lenkosi oyidalile. Nenyoka ke ngoba naye ayingazi yavele yabaleka. So what I'm saying bazalwane ukuthi isystem uNkulunkulu ayidalile wayidale isystem ye-accountability, isystem yokuthi mina I will take responsibility ey'ntweni engizenzayo. Kodwa ukungena kwesono yashintsha lento, that is why sesithola abantu beblame abantu. Sithola le system ngena after Genesis 3 ukungena kwesono, sithola abantu abastrong badominator abaweak. Sithola le system le abayibiza ngecapitalism ukuthi only the strong survive, if weak wena out ngelutho. Sithola abantu abarich sebedominator abantu abangenalutho. Sithola ama family dynamics imdeni ishintsha ngoba isystem eyafika nesono uSathane wayefuna ukuzodisrupta lento uNkulunkulu ayidalile. uNkulunkulu wayidale isystem ukuthi no umama nobaba faneke baphile babe nezingane, kuumuntu ayazi irole yakhe ekhaya. Kodwa uSathane wayibuka lento wathi awuthi ngishintshe isystem yasekhaya, ngoba mangishintshe isystem yasekhaya ngizoyishintsha isystem yomphakathi, mangishintshe isystem yomphakathi ngizoyishintsha le system yeNkosi. Sasendawonye bazalwane, ngoba uSathane ukuleyo business yokushintsha isystem, manje sesithola imndeni obaba sibazi khona izingane ekhuliswa hogogo. Wonke lokhu bazalwane it is a result of a system uSathane ayifaka. Sekunye futhi manje abantu abasakwahluleli ngokuthi ungubani, kodwa usuhlulela ngokuthi unani, ukuze abantu baze bakuthathe serious. Uyabona lento eyenzeka kaZulu, especially makuhlela amadoda. You know makuhlela amadoda, the only time bazolalela izwi lakho ukuthi ushadile nokuthi futhi uyasebenza. Ungahlakaniphi udlula wonke abashadile nabasebenzayo, kodwa simply because awunakho, awunawo umfazi, awusebenzi, izwi lakho alinalutho. Because those are the systems uSathane awufaka. Even nala enkonzweni size even nomuntu izwi lomuntu esilalelayo, asilaleli sizwe ubuhlakani bezwi, kodwa silalele ukuthi lo muntu unani, ungubani, uqhamukaphi, ubani bakubo. And those are the systems bazalwane esesinawo nasenkonzweni. And futhi okunye, umhlaba ngendlela oshintsha ngayo, saqala manje sacwasana ngokufika, saqala sacwasana even ngebala. Siyazi ukuthi kuhamba kanjani. Ma ukuthi umuntu omnyama la eSouth Africa izwi lakhe laziwa, kumanje khona intombazane ebulawe ngendlela ebuhlungu ngayo simply because kuba khona omunye ongamhlonipho omunye wesifazane. Those are the systems angena nesitha. Kumanje kwafika ngokuthi uzocwasa ngebala, bafika belungu basidiscriminate, kwaba khona i-apartheid, phekwe apartheid, kwaba khona nokugqila. Ukutshengisa ukuthi uSathane efaka i-system yakhe, wayefaka i-system ukuthi sihluke. And nami ngiyayazi kunjani i-system ma ingakusebenzeli. Ngikhumbula just ngelinye ilanga ngangibizwe ePretoria. And uma ngibizwe ePretoria ngisuka nje la eNewcastle ngihamba ngiyitshela ukuthi hayi no, ngizoba right, isikhathi si-right, ngahamba late.
And a man hamba late, a man figure goal, because in my mind, I'm not going to tell you what I But Uksuga and Newcastle, your goal is only 3 hours. And then man figure a goal in Kumbu would send me late. Now I'm finding your free Sabata in Pretoria. And so man get you, man get a without training. You don't think that you cut the call. Nyazi system kuthi iyasebenza. Kodwa on that particular Friday mangithi ngiyovula without training ukhona le card uthi uyaswipe swipe. Hey, i system azange ingisebenzele. And phe walokho kwafanele ngiyoshumayela i system iyangisebenzele. Kuyenzeka sometimes bazalwane ukuthi uzame ukuthi uzophila kule system. Uzame ukwenza ku right, uzame ukuthandaza uvuke ekseni uthandaza, uzame ukufunda iBhayibheli kodwa kuba khona isikhathi isystem ingakusebenzeli. Ele wenza njani if isystem ingakusebenzeli? Kunjengale verse esifundile, silifunda lapha ku Luke, iBhayibheli lithi uLuke uma ebhala kahle kahle nje, uLuke uma ebhala, uLuke wayengabheki nje indawo yempilo or spirituality yabazalwane. Kodwa uLuke uma ebhala ivangeli lakhe wayebheka ukuthi uJesu labantu abathintayo, uJesu labantu abasizayo, impilo yabo iya improve noma improve. Because uLuke wayetshengisa thina ukuthi as ibandla masisiza abantu, asingagcini nje ngokumsiza umuntu bese sithi simsizile, kodwa ukumsiza kwethu akutshengise improvement empilweni yakhe. Because ibandla, we have to serve as a place endaweni lapho abantu impilo zabo ziya improve. Asingavele nje sifike la enkonzweni sithi sikhonzile and then after lokho bese siya emakhaya. Fanele kube khona umehluko for the fact ukuthi uyakhonza. Fanele kube khona umehluko lokuthi umsabatha. And so uLuke mayibhala kuzo zonke izinto ayibhala, wayibheka izinto uJesu ngendlela ayi-interacta nabantu. Wayebheka ukuthi uJesu wayenga-interact kuphela or anake abantu abarish. Kodwa kakhulukazi uJesu wayenaka nabantu umphakathi ongabanayo. UJesu wayenaka abantu besifazane lapho ngaleso sikhathi babengento lutho. Kodwa mawubheka ivangeli likaLuke, uJesu wayekhuluma kakhulu nabantu besifazane. And so uLuke mayibhala la, ubhala le text le esifundile, sithola uJesu usesinagogeni. Now ekusinagogeni that was not the main ingongoma. Ingongoma kwakukhona umama wayeya lapha athenda kulelo sinagogo. Lithi iBhayibheli wayenomoya owawumenza ukuthi aqothe. Sisasendaweni bazalwane. Now iBhayibheli malithi lo mama wayenomoya wayengaguli. Ngifuna lilalele kahle. Wayenomoya owamenza ukuthi aqothe. Uqotha ugoma. It's like uhamba unesifuba. Selena wabona especially abelungu banjalo. Mabehamba khona masebe badala ilokhu nje iqolo liyagoma. Now iBhayibheli lisho njalo. Lithi lo moya wawuhleli nalomama for 18 years. Ehleli nalomama for 18 years, iBhayibheli lithi still lo mama wayisaya enkonzweni. Now mawubheka uyilalela kahle lento, uyabona ukuthi khona into yayi-wrong. Because ngeke ukuthi isinagogue elalirepresenta ithempeli lirepresenta ukukhona kukaNkulunkulu, kodwa khona phakathi kule sinagogue owayigula for 18 years kodwa le system ayimsebenzeli. Which means kwakukhona into e-wrong. Njengathi namhlanje kuthi ngeke sithi nayindle enkonzo siyakhonza, naku lo Nkulunkulu sithi siyamkhonza uyaphila, kodwa khona phakathi kwethu abagulayo. Sasendawonye bazalwane. Ukuthi either lo Nkulunkulu esimkhonzayo akanamandla noma thina sinamanga. No, aningizwa bazalwane. If kukhona phakathi kwethu, iBhayibheli lithi uthi uJames, uma kukhona ogulayo phakathi kwenu, bizani abadala ngithi, nimgcobe ngamafutha ngithi, nimbeke nezandla. Lithi umthandazo womuntu olungileyo kukhona it prevails much, avails much, kukhona okwenzakalayo. So if thina sinabantu abagulayo, khona phakathi kwethu umuntu ebenoshukela sukela ngo-1990 namanje 31 years usaphethe ushukela kodwa usasabatha. So faneke siyibuze umbuzo number 1 ukuthi either lamandla lawa uJesu athi nginikile, kushuthi uJesu wayenamanga. Sasendawanye bazalwane. Then which means lento esishumayelayo amanga. And so kodwa ke futhi ke that is not the point of the problem. Ukutshengisa ukuthi le system yale bandla yashingamsebenzeni lo mama. Kodwa futhi engithandayo ngale ndaba ukuthi even noma le system yayingamsebenzeni lo mama, ukukhola kwakhe kuJesu noma ukukhonza uNkulunkulu azange abase nokuthi mina ngiyasizakala na. Because sometimes bazalwane kuyoba khona isikhathi lapho isystem engeke itsebenzele. Kodwa noma isystem ingakusebenzelanga, fanele uyitshele ukuthi noma ngingafa, kodwa uJesu ngizokudumisa. Uyakhumbula uJobe, wathi selahlekelwe yonke. Wathi even noma ngaba kanje, uyayazi indlela engihambayo. And mase iqedile ukumvivinya ngizophuma njengegolide. Mhlawumbe sometimes sidinga amaKristu angakhonza uNkulunkulu because ama benefits asinika wona. Kodwa sinkhonza uNkulunkulu ngoba enguNkulunkulu. And so, the Bible lithi lo mama had an issue for 18 years. Now, asazi ukuthi yini eyayimgulisa. And ngibe specific ukuthi ngikhethe le ndaba yalo mama because sometimes, especially thina abantu abakholwayo, sibuye sikhona le zinto esiguliswa yiyo. Asigulizwa because i-lifestyle yethu, kodwa siguliswa simply because khona izinto esizenzayo singayinaki kodwa egcineni sizosigulisa. Now, basically, uyabona mawa ukuthi umuntu othanda ukuhleba. Ngeke ubuke as a lifestyle problem. Kodwa uma ugcina uhleba, uSathane uzogcina ehlebela even amanga. Uzogcina uwumuntu okhuluma amanga. Elamanga ayagulisa. Mawune spirit sokuzonda. And futhi amasabatha ngiyawazi, ayazondana amasabatha. Akekho abantu abazondanayo ukudlula amasabatha. Amasabatha, and the worst might zonda umsabatha. Akazondi ukuzonda azikahle ukuthi ngingaphila impilo ende. You know amasabatha awafafi. You know before iCovid amasabatha besiba nemncwabo once or twice a year. Because akithi sasa sisigijimisele impilo. So somehow down the line impilo besiphila and amasabatha inzondo yabo inempilo phakathi. Which means umzalwane akazonda for 40 years. Azonde still. And lokho thina sibuye singakunaki because indawo inhliziyo yenzondo ilapho idemon edlala khona and that is why sometimes amandla swatholi la inkonzweni because abazalwane babhizi nenzondo and amademon adlala ngathi yibo sinabantu abagulayo because asikholi siyazonda and uSathane uhlala la and uSathane uyazi ukuthi abasabatha womthreatnishi because we don't even asibine even nemthandazo lapho sothi namhlanje ashumayele. The only thing is since ayo siba nesiguqo siyathandaza ukuthi sixoshe la madimoni akhona. Sasendawonye bazalwane. And that is why and futhi masilalela from other churches mabe sitshela ukuthi ngathi sabathi moya aninamoya. Siyithatha as a negative. Kahle kahle fanele siyithathe as a positive ukuthi bazalwane basinika something of which we should do. Into ofanele siyenze. Whereby sithi Nkosi yethisa ukholo lwethu. Asike sibabantu bomthandazo. Sibabantu esizozi examine. Ukuyinuka amakhwapha sometimes. Ukuyibuza ukuthi la inkonzweni sometimes you know ibuka lento especially masoba ama elections. Yazi asike isikhathi esensitive inkonzweni njengoba masoba nokhetho because isikhathi esensitive siyabuza ukuthi bani uzoba umdala, bani uzophatha leyo, bani uzophatha ngoba inzondo ilapha eqhamuka khona. Uyasaba lezi zinto ezokhulunywa ngale ku nominating because siyazi ukuthi sinamaqhubu angaphelile nakho konke. And there is why uNkulunkulu angeke asebenze ngathi because vele khona le lomoya lo ohleli ngakithi ene futhi ngeke asebenzeke. Ene njoba lishi izwi ukuthi lo mama wayenalomoya for 18 years. Imagine for 18 years uyeze enkonzweni eneba bengamsisi which means the system quality yayirona and about ngelinye ilanga engikuthandayo especially mawufunda eBhayibhelini and especially uJesu mayidila nabantu babegila isikhathi eso eside uyathola ukuthi uJesu wayebazi andemaye babona wayidila le situation yabo iBhayibheli lithi ngalelo sabatha uJesu waba i-guest speaker kulelinisika kwi-synagogue. Ene mayiya uJesu kuleyo synagogue. Kubukeka sengathi uJesu it was a coincidence. I-coincidence ngesiZulu ngingisize bazalwane. Umuntu mayithe it's a coincidence. Yenzeka. It's like It's like mokhuluma nomuntu athi azi bengaplenanga ukuza la kodwa ngiyithole sengila. Kodwa sometimes especially uma ufunda iBhayibhelini uzocabanga ngezinye izinkathi ukuthi uJesu mayelapha abantu it's as if kwakuyi-coincidence. Kanti kwangasikho incident. UJesu bonke abantu ayebaphulukisa, bonke abantu ayebasiza, bonke abantu uJesu ayebalapha kwangasiyona i-coincidence. Bonke uJesu wayene-plan labo ngoba wayibazi ukuthi bayagula. Uyakhumbula le ndoda kuJohn chapter 5 le eyayisigulile for 38 years ihleli lapha ngaseBethesda. IBhayibheli lithi uJesu uJesu wayazi ukuthi khona indoda lapha. And that is why uJesu maye kuyo ukuthi ufuna ngikwenzeleni. Ngoba uJesu kuwo wonke amasabatha abazalwane fanele nazi ukuthi uJesu uyasivakashela. Khona mbhekile ukuthi ufuna ngikwenzeleni. And futhi uJesu mayethi ngikwenzeleni ungalokhu ulanda iy'tori ukuthi azi iJesu bayangizonda la enkonzweni. Dila nalokhu uJesu kufanele akusize ngakho. Khona uma ingadluli uJesu angabe umuntu odlulile kuthi uJesu ebekhona wahamba sisizakalayo. Kuyoba njengale ukuthi ihlobo lifikile kwazokafika usika kodwa asizwani. And so uJesu mayefika la and uma ufika because vele bengikhuluma ngesystem ukuthi isystem especially eBhayibhelini uJesu uNkulunkulu from the Old Testament waqale wabeka isystem ukuthi akube khona i-sanctuary. I-sanctuary yayithi kubantu especially ku-Israel ukuthi kwafanele ku-represent ukuthi uNkulunkulu nabo sesendawonye. I-sanctuary hayi ngoba uNkulunkulu wayengakhona ukuyiveza, uNkulunkulu wayeyiveza ku-Israel every day ngoba emini kwakhona ifu, ebusuku kwakhona umlilo. Kwakuyinto eyabatshelayo ukuthi uNkulunkulu nabo. Kwakuthi ekuseni kwakwehla imana yayibatshela ukuthi uNkulunkulu nginani. Kodwa i-sanctuary uNkulunkulu was trying to create a system ukuthi uma niza kimi yizani kimi ngalo hlobo. Uyahamba leyo system. Kodwa kwi-New Testament sathola leyo system yayisishintshile ngoba kwasekhona nepolitiki nokwenza izinto zasezenzeka. Ukuze ungene kwi-sanctuary or umnikelo wakho wamukelwe kufanele kube indoda enemali. Ene ngaleso sikhathi ukuphila kaJesu abantu babengenamali, inhlupheko yayiningi because umbuso wamaRoma wawurobha abantu wawukorrupt. So manje ngesikhathi uJesu ephila, uJesu uphila abantu bayahlupheka. Ene ekuyisinagogi nakhona abantu babetwasana ngokuthi unani awunani. Mawa umuntu wesifazane nalihlala le ngemuva nalinganakwa. And futhi uma ukuthi uyahlupheka indoda nawe wawuhlala le phambili kwahlala abantu obusibanibani iy'ngane zikozibanibani ezinemali sasendawonye. So i-discrimination ne-unequalness ungalingani enkonzweni kwakukhona kodwa labantu babetshela ukuthi bazokhonza uNkulunkulu. And so uJesu mayefika ngalelo sabatha wayefike with a special mandate because wayazi ukuthi khona efaneke ngimbone ngimkhulule because for 18 years le system le ibingamsebenzeli lo mama. And so manje uJesu mayefika, mayefika kule sabatha, into yokuqala kule synagogue into ayenza uJesu wahamba wayobona lo mama. And mayebona njoba ngisho ukuthi le system yayibahlukanisile abantu. In the front of the line kwangabantu who are strong, who are rich, who are powerful. Kodwa at the back of the line kwakuyilaba abahluphekayo, abasifazane, abangayilutho. And uJesu mayingena esinagogweni azange aqale phambi kolayini kodwa uJesu wayishintsha lento aqala at the back of the line because uJesu njalo. UJesu ephila la azange afikela abantu abanemali kodwa uJesu wezela abantu abahluphekayo because wayefuna ukusitshela even nathi siyibantu ukuthi asingalokhu si-aligna nabantu abanemali, hayi ngoba imali i-wrong, kodwa si-aligna nabantu who have nothing. And so uJesu closes the value gap. Now if value gap is an English word that tries igama lesingisi elitshengisa ukuthi umhlaba esesiphila kuwo akusase umhlaba lapho silingana khona. Sihlukaniswe ngobulili, sihlukaniswe ngokuthi sifunde kangakanani, sihlukaniswe ngezo zonke lezi zinto. And umhlaba uhlukane kakhulu. Ngoba uma ulalela every time la eSouth Africa makuzokhampeynwa especially ANC noma bonke bezokhampeyna. Nama bekhampeyna bahlale bekhuluma ngokuthi i-society yethu ayilingani. Sasendawonye. Bahlale besho ukuthi i-society yethu ayilingani. Aba-rich sebe-rich kakhulu, abahluphekayo bahlupheka kakhulu. Ngiyayisaba ikhampeyni ezoba khona 2024 because the COVID ivele yenza futhi ukuhlukana kwabakhulu kakhulu even abantu bayalutha nje abaluthi ngoba kukhona benza ubugebengu kodwa abantu they are looting because they have nothing. I'm not promoting the looting, but sometimes ukunye fanele ulandele umqondo wabantu ukuthi ba behave kanjani. I looting was a result ukuthi abantu abanalutho. And so Jesus ufika leso sikhathi where abantu bengenalutho, kodwa lo mama usenkonzweni on top of it uwesifazane okunye futhi uqothile. UJesu waya kuye wathi namhlanje insindisi ize kuwe. Because it's come to uNkulunkulu obheka isimo sakho eladile naso. Now iBhayibheli lithi mayibheka lo mama uJesu waya at the back of the line because wayefuna ukuvala i-value gap ukuthi ngizoyisondeza le gap ukuthi owesifazane awunalutho uyagula ngizoyisondeza and owesibili ngeke ngikubuze ukuthi uzugula kangaka yini inkinga because uJesu uyasivele. You know the biggest problem sometimes abazalwane abafuna ukuze enkonzweni even noma bewile and uma ubalalela sometimes bazothi khona ngisakulungisa ngizobuya sengiyiright seke nabezo uthi umbuzo umzalwane bekhonza naye andisakhonzi naye uthi uyabuza indaba athi hayi khona ngisakulungisa nje ngisase right. Why? Because bayasaba ukuza kithi because thina sizobakhumbuza ukuthi baqhamukaphi sibakhumbuza ukuthi beze beyo bebenzani kodwa uJesu akayenzi njalo leyo nto uthi uJesu wozani umehlule lapho ku-Isaiah chapter 1 futhi let us reason together ngithi ukuthi izono zakho noma zingaba bovu kodwa uzosenza njengani njengeqhwa ene futhi obunye uJesu ngeke akukhumbuze ukuthi uqhamukaphi. The biggest problem sometimes enkonzweni is that abantu abasizakali because thina siphinde sihleli in the past instead ukuthi sihlala namhlanje ukuthi sikusiza kanjani. You know kuba khona sometimes the most unfortunate thing kube khona la enkonzweni a young person intombazane ikhulele ukuthi ingashadile before nokuthi size sibuze ukuthi hey sisi kwenzekeni what happened ibody ikhambisa ine mandate imandate isiready kuba khona nje la sithi sizokhonza uNkulunkulu khona nje abalonke besibheke ukuthi ngimzwile ngathi unokutshwala ngibonile sisi ugqoke ijacket even ubisanga elento bazalene. You know bazalene, I think it's a time angisho ukuthi let us not uphold our standards.
Yeah.
Ama standards sohlaliswa upholder. Kodwa i standard asibheke ukuthi umuntu nokuthi sibambe standard yini important umuntu noma i standard. Wathi nginenze le example. Khona into illegal esemthethweni. Kodwa ayikho just, ayikho right. Sasenda one nenzela umzekelo. I-apartheid yayisemthethweni kodwa yayingekho right. Sendawana islavery sasemthethweni kodwa sasingekho right. So nathi sometimes bazalwane ange sibheke sometimes ezibandla ukuthi into esiyenzayo ingaba semthethweni kodwa futhi siyibuza ukuthi yeyona lento i-right na ukuthi masiqoshe abantu abadla enkonzweni ubani uzoba yibandla lakusasa. Sizobayela amabandla lawo sekugcwele ogogo and then ney'ngane ey'ncane and nazo zakhula ziyahamba and that is why bazalwane we have to bridge the gap. Si-bridge gap ukuthi standard noma si-upholder sizoba-upholder ngendlela uJesu wayedila nawe ukuthi uJesu wayenendaba nomuntu ukuthi sizodila nawe in the by and by kodwa wena siyakufuna ukuthi ube nathi and so uJesu mayefika ukuthi mayifika uJesu ezovala i-value gap ngoba uJesu mayifika wayezotshengisa ukuthi ibandla kufanele linake abantu abanganakekelile emhlabeni. UJesu wafika ezonakekela abampofu. UJesu wayifika ezonakekela labantu abakhalayo. Uyabona lesikhathi esiphila kuso asikho isikhathi sengisaphila kuso njengalesi whereby every weekend siyakhala instead ukuthi ake sihambe siyoduduza abantu bazalwane siyotshela abantu ukuthi uJesu uyabuya thina siyabhizi siyapolitika. UJesu wayefika ezonakekela abantu abagulayo. UJesu wayefika ezonakekela ama-outsiders labantu abanganakiwe abantu oshwayo uJesu wayezele khona and that is why uJesu mayefika wayezovala i-value gap because uJesu ufika at the back of the line adile nalabo abasekugcineni bese move up the chain because uJesu oy understand ayo ukuthi system yena azoyifaka futhi noma isimo singekho right kodwa isystem yena yakhe yiye ezosenza ukuthi silingane because esiphakathi kwebazalwane iground it's flat akekho omkhulu akekho omncane akekho ohluphekayo akekho orish sonke siyafana ayikho indoda akekho osifazane sonke siyafana because uJoseph fell azange athi hey ngifela amaJuda laba bonke abantu abafeli kodwa wasifela sonke even namhlanje masibheke emuva sibheke isiphambano asibheke ukuthi iJuda elapha esiphambanweni sibheke uJesu wasifela sonke because even namhlanje ngiyazi ukuthi kuJesu I'm available nginomuntu oyinto kuJesu because nami wangifela
amen
and so uJesu ke mafundi iBhayibheli lithi wakhuluma izwi waseyamthinta sasendawona uJesu mawufunda uthi wakhuluma izwi waseyamthinta the biggest enye into futhi bazalwane imthandazo yethu ezibandla asingagcini nje kuphela ngokukhuluma izwi kodwa futhi singabibikhi action esiba nayo ngoba masikhuluma singena action sifana nabantu abaqamba bani and even noma umuntu uzwa ukuthi uyagula instead uthi nje hayi ngizokuthandazela sokuba khona imthandazo ka WhatsApp manje umuntu athi hayi ngizokuthandazela asho ku WhatsApp hayi ngizokuthandazela let's pray kodwa egcineni asina action esenzayo mawa ukuthi bazalwane sifuna ukuthi uJesu bonakale ukuthi siyamkhonza akuthi into esikhulumayo asiyilandele ngesenzo mawa ukuthi siyanaka abantu abampofu angagcini nje kuphela ngodocus angagcini kuphela masine GYD masithi be the sermon sasendawona uthi hayi namhlanje sesigqoka ama t-shirt ukuthi nje namhlanje sekuyaziwa ukuthi hayi sithatha impofu sizasisa akube i lifestyle esiyenzayo elesingayenzi because sifuna abantu bazokhonza nathi siyenza because uJesu uthe asikwenze because egcineni you know mafunda uMathewu 25 uJesu uthi mangibuye ngizoza ngizokwahlulela izizwe sasendawona uthi uJesu ngizobuya ngizohlulela izizwe ngizobahlukanisa njenge with the sheep and the lamb njengembuzi nangani njengezimvu ngizobahlukanisa and then kuyoba khona abangeze bangene ezulwini ngoba uJesu uzothi ngangilambile azange ningiphe ukudla ngangonyima azange ningiphe amanzi ngangiboshiwe azange ningivakashele ejele bese bayabuza lapho ukuthi Nkosi sakwenza nini lokho sasikhumbula ulambile asikhumbula uwonyiwe asikhumbula uboshwa bese athi uJesu lokho ongakwenzanga kulapha ukwenze kimi impiqoqo so which means nathi bazalwane as ibandla uNkulunkulu sinike mandate ukuthi asingagcini nje la enkonzweni kodwa siphume emphakathini lapho siyokwenza khona umsebenzi because konke lokho esikwenzayo sikwenzela uNkulunkulu sometimes kwesaba ukuthi imali sizohlala singabi nayo sithi hey ibudget ayivumi uthi uNkulunkulu yabona once wasiza umuntu ophofu lo ongeke futhi akubuyisele uNkulunkulu othatha isikweletu sakho Sasendawani bazalwane. I hope sasengabangani.
Amen.
Angizange ngizone. Ngizosho nje phela ukuthi uNkulunkulu ufunani. Because uNkulunkulu uthi asingagcini ngokukhuluma ngoprophet. Kodwa kube khona isandla. Let's stretch the hand. Akube khona abantu esibathintana. Sibathinta ngani? Ngemsebenzi emihle. Even noma ungenalutho, share the small that you have. And you don't share it nami umfundisi. No. You share it nomunye umuntu futhi.
Yeah.
And that is it. Elusebenzi wethu ezibandla bazalwane. Fanele sazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ufuna siyosebenza ngaphandle. Siyeza la enkonzweni sizokhonza. Sithumisa uNkulunkulu, sithola amandla manje. Kodwa umsebenzi wethu ezabakhona, uNkulunkulu ufuna sitholakale ngaphandle. Because mawufunda iBhayibheli, especially kulama gospel, into etholayo ukuthi uJesu mose umsebenzi yakhe wawenza ngaphandle. Wazi nginenzele iexample ngoba mhlawumbe senimkhosi uJesu. The time uJesu ehlangana no uZakeyo, wamthola kuphi? Endlini noma engaphandle. uJesu ezehlangana nalomama kuJohn chapter 4 ehlele lapha in the well, lo umSamaria. Wamthola kuphi? Ephakathi noma engaphandle. uJesu ezehlangana nalaba babenobulephero babo u10, wabathola kuphi? Wayengaphakathi noma engaphandle. Ezehlangana nalendoda le eyimpuputhe ethi Jesu ndodana kaDavid enhawukeni wayikupha ingaphakathi sontweni noma ingaphandle so nathi bazalwane fanele sazi ukuthi umsebenzi wethu ukuze ube ne impact angagcini ngokukhuluma kodwa isandla sethu asibonakale ngaphandle because even uJesebethele wabethela esinagogweni kodwa wabethelwa kuphi even noma esephuma ethuneni waphuma ngaphandle ezulwini uJesu waya kuphi if lamthatha esethembelini lamthatha kuphi wayengaphandle so what I'm saying bazalwane ukuthi kuze lento yethu le esithi siyayenza ukuze ibe ne substance asingagcini la kodwa umsebenzi wethu asiwenze kuphi ngaphandle and uNkulunkulu uzosibusisa and futhi that is where yilapho ufaneke u-extenda khona isandla sakho ngaphandle because as ukhuluma nabantu uyayibona intswelo yabantu abanye abantu intswelo mhlawumbe sebasisheshisa kakhulu sitshela ukuthi uya ngaphandle chaza ukuthi faneke ngibe nemali faneke ngihlale ngibe negrosa nakho konke no just ukuba khona ngaphandle it's already enough kona abanye bazalwana abadinga umthandazo abadinga umthandazo ukuthi umbeke isandla umuntu ukuthi nje ngikuthandazela nokuthi umuntu azi ukuthi uke wangena nje wangona ukuthi ngiyahlupheka abanye abantu that means something and thina ezibandla we need to get to kulelo point where sisebenza ngabantu ngaphandle now wathi uJesu esemphulukisile lo mama sengiyaqeda kwathi esemphulukisile uJesu now hayi bonke babe happy ngalesifo Bible mo kuba khona umphathi wesinagogue uJesu ukhulumile wayisolve inkinga yakhe lo mama iqolo for 18 years belika nje kodwa iqolo laluleke umama waqhubeka wadumisa uNkulunkulu ngoba vele into ayiyenza awayengalindela azange athi ngizomdumisa uNkulunkulu the day ngiba right ha sizwile bazalwane lo mama azange athi ngizomdumisa uNkulunkulu the day azange ambekele uNkulunkulu icondition wathi lo mama ngizomdumisa even noma iqolo ligobile ngizomdumisa noma ngikhala ngizomdumisa noma ngalahlekelwa bayihlobo zami kwiCovid kodwa uNkulunkulu yena ngizowenza njani Enkwathi uNkulunkulu esemsizini azange ezokunye kwenza lokho ayikwenza ukuthi kudumise uNkulunkulu nayo indaba lapha ebakhona Bible lithi kwathi esemdumisile uNkulunkulu umphathi wesinagogue lo ebengamsiza umama for 18 years he 18 years lo mama ufika uyagula every sabbath lo mama uyagula uhleli lapha ekholeni ulokheshu ntebazalwane abagulayo abeze sobathandazela mhlambe lo mama mayebetheza naye bathi hayi mama siyakwazi hlala lapha siyazi inkinga yakho kuza abantu abasha kodwa the day ifika uJesu kwalunga waseba nenkinga uthi belingenawo yini u 6 days ukuthi ni ubaphulukise and manje usuzofuna uzokwenza healing yakho Jesu ngesabatha Ukuthengisa ukuthi labantu babengalunderstand isabatha. Uyabona bazalwane isabatha. Isabatha into uNkulunkulu asinika yona before isono singena. Ngifuna siyazi lento ukuthi isabatha uNkulunkulu asinika lona before isono singena. Isabatha sizoba khona even noma sezulwini. Isabatha ngeke sishintshe bazalwane. Isabatha ngeke sishintshe. Kodwa before sifika kulo yamhlaba fanele sazi ukuthi isabatha yiyo phela ilanga eyintsukwini zonke evikini lapho esithola khona i-reset uyabona uma upress i-reset kulama gadgets lawo kule gadget i-reset ithi uma kuthi ifoni i-corrupt noma khona okwenzakalile uyayi-reset either uyisa kwi-my friend laba bangakwazi bazoyi-reset uma beyi-resetha i-gadget ayishintshi ifoni ayishintshi kodwa i-software ngaphakathi yenza njani ishintsha ibuyela lokho esimeni eyayiyiso ithengwa sasendawona ibuyela leso simo eyayiyiso ithengwa masithi sabatha yilapho esiphumula khona kuba i-reset isabatha lisibuyisela kule simo esasiyiso before isitha singena so njalo that is why isabatha siyalangazelela because ngesabatha uNkulunkulu uyazi-resetha uthi lokhu owubuyikho namhlanje ngiyakusula uqala umuntu omusha
amen
so basically every sabbath nathi noNkulunkulu usebenza ndawonye faneke mafika la uyagula faneke ubuye ekhaya ungasakula anizwa bazalwane mhlawumbe ngikholele fikele kwesabatha faneke ungene la ugula obuJesu uthi wozani kimi nonke nisindwayo ngizoniphumula ngithi ngizoniphumuza because umtholo wami unjani ululi which means ungena uphethe izifo mawungene esabatheni ngesabatha faneke imthwalo yakhe iphele even nokugula faneke kuphele so basically isabatha ilapho esithola khona impilo entsha sibuyela back to factory settings ukuthi before isitha singimanipulator singenza konke ngibuyela back to factory settings right now bathi labantu lo mama lo baba lo orana isinagogo uthi manje uzo disturb isabatha lethu ukuthi uzolapha lo mama kuzaba umlaphi zonke noma umlaphe Wesley uzomlapha namhlanje elendu umbuzo bese uyabuza ukuthi kanelani isabatha because isabatha faneke idile nazo lezi zinto lezi yabona abakhona umuntu onamadimoni la inkonzweni bazalwane faneke sidile naye namhlanje singathi hayi sizoza ekhaya sokuthandazelo no sebu late dila nawe manje because ngesabatha uNkulunkulu usinika iprovision usinika uboya wakho ingcwele where we have amandla amasha okudila nesitha namhlanje ene engikuthandayo as lo baba eba nenkinga because sometimes uNkulunkulu makukhona abantu abasizayo khona vele abazoba nenkinga enkonzweni uyazi khona abantu abajabulayo for the fact ukuthi uyahlupheka iyabajabulisa leyo abakwenzeli lutho mhlambe once in a while bazokulethela impupu balokho ebezwela aw shame hey man azi sike sahlanganisa nombatha lapha ekhaya enayi khona abantu abajabulisayo lento and the day uNkulunkulu akuzwela njengoba bazwela leya mpumputhe yoba khona abazoba nenkinga ah ngoba because sometimes bazalwane yabona uPaul mathi asilwi nenyama negasi silwa nemoya namandla obumnyama ukuthi even noma sila inkonzweni khona ababhekile abanayi ukujabulela impilo yakho uma inga-improve bayakuthanda nje njengoba ukule simo okuyiso either wistaba bayakuthanda wistaba if uyahlupheka bayakuthanda uhlupheka if lokhu udlala abafana bayakuthanda udlala abafana abakufuneli into enhle ukuthi hey mani hey siyabona manje siphambana yasebenza like khona abantu abayithandayo ukuthi nje uhlale unje kodwa uJesu into engiyithandayo wathi efike esinagogeni wadila nale ishuya lomama wathi esedilile kwaba khona lokhalayo mayikhala azange lomama aphendule because fanele kwazi bazalwane ukuthi akumele uyiphendulele uJehova uzokuphendulela wena fanele uyithulele nje ukuthi ngizoqhubeka ngenze lokhu bekufaneke ngikwenze namhlanje ngiyadumisa nathasa ngisazodumisa kodwa lo uzophendula uJesu yilapho uJesu aphendula khona ngiyayithanda ke leyo ukuthi uJesu nguye ozosilwela bazalwane even noma bangakubuza yes 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 khona bathu abakuthanda ngoba usahlupheka the day wathola umsebenzi and lo msebenzi kubonakala ngathi usuright usugqoka hey nawe sekuyabonakala awusagqoki amajazi obolekwa khona you know usuyangena nawe story 10 usuzungena la inkonzweni unuka kamnandi khona bese yazi amasabatha wathola futhi yabona amasabatha amayihleba sometimes ahleba emthandazweni yabo uthi umthanda bathi nkosi khona abasebenza abaphumelela ngamandla obumnyama because inhliziyo zabo they are so bitter bekubona wena uphumelela and into emnandi uthi uJesu asike isidingo ukuze uyiphendulele futhi uJesu mina ngizokuphendulela and uJesu wadila nawe because isikhona uNkulunkulu ngoba uJesu uthi hey mandoma bebegula for 18 years the system yena isebenzelana and benimbuka every sabbath lo mama uyagula nje animenzeli lutho the day ngifika senenkingi yini abantu abanenkingi because faneke sazi bazalwane ukuthi uJesu uzosiphendulela ukuthi noma impilo ingaba nzima akufaneke sinake ukuthi abantu abathini asiqhubeke sikhonze uNkulunkulu because ekugcineni uNkulunkulu uzosiphendulela akuthi iy'khathi ziba nzima kuthi sihlupheka kangaka kodwa ekugcineni siyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu usasithanda asithandwa yisithi sithi angeke sisithande because ekugcineni uJesu ufikile ezovala i-value gap sengathi uNkulunkulu angaba nathi kuze bephakade amen.